Safety here is number one. Every day we have a morning meeting about safety. And you're not scared to speak up. They really promote, if you see something, say something, and there's never any backlash, you never get in any trouble, you're not throwing anybody under the bus. It's just about making sure that you go home the same way you came in.
Emotional safety is as important as physical safety, because I don't think you can be 100% physically safe if you and the people around you are not emotionally safe enough to say something if they see something that's not right.
When we talk about safety, I feel that emotional safety is just as important at work as physical safety is. People don't feel free to speak up and share their ideas and opinions and bring their full self to work, then we are missing out truly on a very, very successful workforce.
The importance of being emotionally safe, if your mind is not there together, physically means nothing. So an example is if I go home and I'm not getting the appropriate amount of sleep, my mind cannot be there. So if I know I have to come in and do a special report and my mind isn't there, physically I'm gonna be clumsy, falling over everything. So it's just very important mentally that you get the help that you need. Talk to whoever you need to talk to and get your rest. It's not a bad thing to get the help that you need at all times. So if you need the help, get it. It's no shame with doing so.